Hey guys, this is Peyton Heidi with Off Leash Canine Training of Hampton Roads. I have got Keeper here. He is almost 7 months old. He is an adorable little golden doodle. And he's here for us just for pretty much puppy issues. He doesn't come when he's called. He likes to jump on people. He pees a little bit when he gets excited. Just normal puppy stuff. So we're going to work on his manners while he's with us. I am not sure if he knows much of anything on the day of his drop off. So let's check it out. Keeper, come.
Tammy and Dan, this is our dog Keeper. We just got through with the 2-week board and train here, just picking up Keeper today, and what an amazing difference it is already that we've seen in Keeper. When we dropped him off, we were obviously optimistically hopeful, but very nervous at the same time. But the daily report cards, the videos, the pictures, all of those things make you feel like you're completely in touch with your dog, even though you're missing him, and it's painful, but it's totally worth it. Today he has been a completely different dog than the dog that we dropped off. He's listening well, he's not running off, he's just an amazingly different dog. So we can't thank Josh and Off Leash Training nearly enough. We thank everybody for everything that they did for Keeper.
Absolutely. I mean, it certainly exceeded our expectations. We had a lot of, we had heard a lot of good things ahead of time, but certainly exceeded our expectations and real happy with Keeper today.
So. Yep. Hats off. Thank you guys.